Hello there. Welcome to EXTRUDESIGN.com. Today we will talk about what are the different mechanical comparators? Let's get started. A comparator is a precision instrument used to compare the dimensions of a given workpiece component with the actual working standard. There are different types of comparators are available. Mechanical comparators is one type of comparator, which is made up of mechanical means. What are the mechanical means? Well, mechanical means are levers, gears, racks and pinion. Such kind of means are used to magnify the movement of means to improve the accuracy of the instrument. And, what is magnification? Magnification is nothing but multiply the small movement of the spindle to convert this movement onto a large scale which consisting a number of divisions, for example a dial. There are four types of mechanical comparators available. Dial indicator. Johansson Mikrokator. Reed type mechanical comparator and sigma comparator. Let's see each of them in detail. Dial indicator. The dial indicator is used to measure the small measurements accurately. There are two types of dial indicators. Gear and pinion type dial indicator, and lever type dial indicator. The dial indicator will have the following parts. Dial. Indicator. The plunger. Mini dial. Locking screw, and, a magnification mechanism such as lever or gear and pinion mechanisms. To know more about the dial indicator, check the link in the description. Now, let's see about Johansson Mikrokator. Johansson Mikrokator was first developed by C.E. Johansson, so from then onwards it was named as Johansson Mikrokator. Check the schematic representation of the Johansson Mikrokator. Instead of gears or rack and pinion, it uses a twisted strip to magnify the small linear movement of the plunger to indicator. So it can also be called as twisted strip comparator as well. There is another name as available for this comparator. That is Abramson movement, which is because of the mechanical magnification designed by H. Abramson. The main components of Johansson Mikrokator are, a twisted strip, bell crank lever, cantilever strip, and plunger. To know more about the Johansson Mikrokator, check the link in the description. The third one is reed-type mechanical comparator. What is meant by reed in reed-type mechanical comparator? Well, a reed is a long supporting rod or shaft. In reed-type mechanical comparator we use a number of reeds to avoid frictional contacts. Check the schematic representation of the reed-type mechanical comparator. We use, 4 reeds, 2 blocks, a pointer, dial and a plunger in a reed-type mechanical comparator. Out of 4 reeds. 2 were placed vertically and 2 placed horizontally to connect the 2 blocks A and B as shown in the schematic diagram. Here, a block is fixed block, whereas, B block is floating block. Out of the 2 vertical reeds, left vertical is fixed and the right vertical is movable and connected to the block B. To know more about the reed type mechanical comparator, check the link in the description. Sigma comparator. The sigma comparator has a plunger, knife edge, cross strip hinge, slit diaphragm, a pointer and some other small components. Check the schematic representation of the sigma comparator. Sigma comparator have more number of parts than the other mechanical comparator types. This sigma comparator is also provided with a frictional less linear movement, as like reed type mechanical comparator. To know more about the sigma comparator, check the link in the description. Let's now discuss some of the advantages and disadvantages of mechanical comparator. Advantages of mechanical comparator. These are cost-effective and cheaper than the other instruments. These mechanical comparator don't use any resources such as electricity, or air, or oil. Easy to handle and robust and compact designed. They are portable. Disadvantages of mechanical comparators. Due to moving parts tends to less accuracy than the other type of comparators, such as optical comparators. Parallax error may occur, due to the pointer moves over the scale, and our eye do this error, and we don't even observe the error. The range of this instrument is limited to a particular applications. This is all about the mechanical comparator and its types. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Please subscribe to our channel, and press the bell icon to get notified.